Welcome back to another Apex Legends stream. Look who I have here! look who I have here! Mr. Yaboy 14TV. Long while since I started with this guy.
Hello!
One sec, I'm just titling my stream.
Two matches is the right part. Oh.
Everything looks all good, yep. Start streaming. Let's go. We live.
Did you use compare and share live streaming?
No.
I don't know.
You can do that. And the people on your screen can hear me, by the way, Flash.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get ready up, boys.
I am ready up. Been ready up the whole time.
Nope, we're in a match.
Yes, we are. So, it will go King's Canyon next, I think?
Yep.
Yeah, it goes King's Canyon, then Stormpoint. Stormpoint being my least favorite map.
Yeah, I don't really mind.
There's nowhere to land. There's nowhere to land at Stormpoint to get damage and shit. To get damage, bro.
Yes, there is. There's one good spot.
Where?
Well, there's two. Yeah.
I know one of them. I know one of them, I can almost guarantee it. I'm just gonna...
And I'm the begin.
Because I'm playing the game, Dad.
Let's go! Hey, let's go! Trust me. I know what I'm doing. I got that scan.
The winner's out there looking for you. Smells like victory. We'll find you if you let it.
Let's run aim for a dub.
Oh, we're getting the dub easy.
Well,
I'm staying up until 11 PM. Sorry.
I've been getting wins.
Take care when
I've been
you
getting wins as a duo recently, so yeah, we can easily get a win as a trio.
Oh, I forgot to.
Oh, right.
I forgot to put on.
We should land
Let's
here.
Here.
Looks like fun.
Whatever you are.
Here we go. Ready up. Cancel that.
I'm gonna try. Actually, no, I'm gonna go there. Fuck, I'm gonna go nuts, bro.
Okay, sure.
I'm gonna try to zip line plays, bro.
Let's go! I'm gonna land up top.
Okay, let's go, I'll go with you.
I mean, you have to land to fake around the slide, though.
I'm landing up
on slots. I'm landing, like, no, I'm not landing up top.
I'll go.
Hi, race! Oh. Ah, 14!
Faster!
Why am I
no one on me?
Oh, no one on me!
Above. And I have no gun.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, wait. I'm coming. How far out are they? Recharging shields.
First oh, man, they're one floor above.
Bro, there's one on bottom floor. I can't zip line play. It doesn't let me jump on the zip line and jump off. It fucking has a delay for me. They're all down bottom. It's like, look. Right here, they're just all down the bottom here. They're legit all right on me. I can try and get out, but I'm not gonna be able to. Actually, no, I'm getting out, boys. I'm getting out somewhat, but they're all zipline riding right there. Yeah, thanks. They're all just sitting there, bro. They're all zipline flying. They're coming.
Got one!
Come on. Oh wait, oh shit.
One right here.
Dang it,
what?
On you. You just fell down.
Diamond Wraith,
of course. GG.
You hit a flatline. Oh. All I had was a dopey L-star. Most damage.
Oh shit, we can get another World's Edge match, yeah. Oh shit, I really need to figure out who I'm gonna play. It's like, I really am not playing good right now.
Well, that's who I was gonna be.
A really strong legend right now is Seer.
Don't fuck it, since you're not playing Wraith on.
Oh, you could have been wrecked the whole time if you wanted. I didn't really care. I'm just trying to figure out what character I should main.
Oh, this is my main when I'm running. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I have no main yet because I lost it. I forgot who my main was. I know it was Octane and someone else.
You know, I feel like I'm just gonna main Vantage. Just like hard mainer.
This one's for my mom.
Depends on how this new legend is gonna come about.
Wait, what's the legend called?
Catalyst.
What? Catalyst, yeah. Myself and I. It's
a lucky ring. Ooh, we might have Hammer Point rounds back for.
I could probably get her. Wait, how long until I'm coming out?
Is it Hammer Point rounds that came out for the Alternator? I am
so proud Alternator, no. I would never put Hammer Point on the Alternator.
What was it? It was in the care package. It made it sound weird.
I don't know. My squad's gonna beat up your squad. No. As jump
master, that's what might be coming back. Oh, Disruptor rounds!
No, I wasn't trying to be mean.
It was Disruptor rounds that might be coming back. Squad. Let's get Harvester.
Let's land there. Let's land here. Can we have it there instead?
That's your gun. Good
protein. Harvester.
Hey, that's a bug for me.
I'm gonna probably land. Yeah, I'll try and land. Like, yeah, I can see that. I'm gonna land in mid here.
Same. Oh no, I slid off. Ah!
People are landing near me.
Did they land mid? Oh, I got someone on me, need some help. One on me,
NFTK,
one. Gotcha.
I'm
nice. Come on. Die when I don't need it. And Eva, bro, you got a PK. Blood? Last was the thingy I care about. Reloading. Recharging my shield.
Round one. Alright, kill the enemy. Alright,
lucky us.
Where do you think you're going?
I think there's someone on me.
There's someone on me,
Yeah, I'm coming, but I got like no health. They just straight down there.
Oh, they're
down one on me!
Down
to mark. Yeah,
I'm coming.
There's one more, someone with a PK on me!
Yeah, that would be the kid that I killed. They probably read him, I'm coming.
On me. Ready?
Oh, they are. They're up there. Watch, they're gonna probably
no,
drop
I'll
down.
No, I'll rest.
You play Brez? Yeah, got eyes.
Help him.
He's coming down. Right here. Got him.
Okay, I need the shield swap. Oh, come on.
See, go for it. Nice work.
Who took the shield swap?
I don't know.
I took it because I had a Drahevo.
Oh my gosh, I have. No shield, I literally bro. Just revived. You give.
Watch my back. I'm healing. Recharging
my shield. You always give the shield swap to the weakest player.
And let one of your players have.
Oh yes, yes.
A Drahevo.
Mozambique, no.
Thanks.
I don't have any heals.
I need to get some ammo, bro. I got no ammo left.
What ammo do you need?
I just found many heavy.
I got ammo.
Care
package
coming in. I need heavy. How much energy? Fine, I'll take it.
I need to find the freaking R3.
R301, those are OP. R301.
Yeah, I gotta get one because easier to spot. Materials here. I'm running a freaking car, but like I'm running an Eva 8 also, so.
Are you running car and Eva? Feels good to me. Are you running a car and Eva?
Yeah, right now.
Same here. That's my exact combo.
But like Eva car and Eva for me isn't that good.
Oh, care package right here! Let's go for it!
I can't really go close range though.
Care package right here!
Yeah, I'm coming.
Fuck yeah! No, I'm coming.
Picked up some materials.
Nice. I like that it just does that.
My ultimate I'm coming over that you're gonna be first to adjust them.
See what we get. Better Evo, please.
Alright, if it's a Mastiff, can I have it?
Yeah, better Evo, heck yeah. And a better backpack. I'll take it.
Backpack here. Level 1.
Okay.
I will take the mumble right now. One of us needs to run a mumble. Mumble respawn.
Yeah. Anyone got any just syringes on it? Because I don't want to use a medkit for this much health, bro.
I have none.
I'll use a shield cell for this. Shit. I don't want to use a medkit for this health.
How come you don't have any heals?
I've just got 2 medkits, I don't have any syringes.
I don't have any shields at all.
Jeez, how do you have
Syringe here.
Oh, thank you, I need this.
Watch my back, what's I'm healing.
You want them at least.
Healing up.
There we go. At least we both got up to basically full. Oh, let's push in a frag. See what the fuck.
Yeah, I was going for the frag. The best
always
to
do.
Go, yeah, Ophi, everyone, I usually land at frag.
Alright, here we go.
And I usually same here, but someone said let's land after.
Oh, there's a team here!
Where?
Tagged him.
Oh!
We tagged him.
Okay.
Oh yeah, way over there.
With one more.
Okay, so
It's
we
a team
can
of
start slowly the pushing them, but it's I need to find one. Something, bro.
Yeah, it's a team of two!
Oh my, they're pushing
up! Shields.
Yeah, one has like, it's either shields. A Gibby or a Newcastle. Cause I can see a shield.
Gibby!
And see an orange shield.
Wow,
yeah,
they
Gibby,
hit me
a Gibby,
lot.
Gibby. Yeah, that's a Gibby.
Right here, right here! Run in front, run in front!
Sucks.
Right here, right here!
Purple Octane, nice. Purple Octane!
Yeah, he's going in, he went in. Leave him, he went in, bro. Gibby's gonna start pushing.
I cracked him. I cracked his shield.
Oh shit, Gibby's gonna start pushing, I feel like, so. We gotta be careful, and that Octane's going up top, he's up top.
Can anyone spare any shields?
Yeah, I can spare shields,
Oh, Hayden joined, holy shit, another person we haven't seen before, another person I haven't talked to in a long time. Yeah, what up, dipshit? Oh, yo, right here! Oh. On the decoy! One shot, basically!
Where?
Play shield. Foxy up! Like, mythic. He's been hit a bit, I'm pushing back, near the hill.
Hit him once.
Pushing, I'm pushing.
A lot though.
Push forward with you.
Heal.
Recharging my shield.
Healing a bit. This Octane's really good. Right here.
Mark right here.
Opening fire. Oh, that's a ready for
not. Check out that replicator. Come
in.
Oh, hell no.
Enemy shield broken. One. He's burnt.
How about this way?
There's another team though. Be careful.
Got him.
There's another team in here.
What is hell?
I'm hit the enemy bar.
Don't finish me.
I got
people. Watch your truck. Stay down. Stay down.
Stupid.
Oh, you were so close to death.
I'm fucked, I'm dead. He went up.
Oh, you got your...
Oh my gosh, you got
the hit!
Ah, my eyes! My eyes are killing me. What is it? It's like 9 or 10 p.m. for me.
Really?
Yeah.
No, it's 10 o'clock for me.
Nah,
10 p.m.
for...
Me,
10-04.
Is it 10-04 for you?
The flash.
Yep.
Oh, my eyes are killing me. I'm gonna go watch a movie.
Yep.
Yeah, he's getting ready. Alright.
That's fine, because Hayden will probably jump on.
Yeah.
I saw.
Alright,
I saw.
Invite the game. There you go, Hayden.
I saw. Hey, the full icon, like.
Oh my gosh.
This is gonna be someone completely random that followed. No, I hover over it, I look in the bottom corner. Your boy fought TTV.
Which who hasn't streamed in forever?
Fuck.
Yeah, bro. Like, here's the thing. Like, I kind of have been, like, playing a lot of Rocket League.
Yeah.
May or may not have peaked in Rocket League.
Fuck, man.
Do you want to know what I peaked?
What? Champ?
I peaked D3. Like, I was like a few divs off of champ, and now I'm back to like D2. I'm D1. I'm D1, bro.
We'll go blood. We'll go the plague doctor. Plague.
I'm gonna say this again. I really don't like. I don't like that skin.
What skin?
The one you're wearing.
Why not? Nah. I don't want that skin.
Also, it just looks bulky.
Transcend is alive. It may be the final stream.
Why?
On Twitch.
Why?
I know he's moving over to YouTube.
Oh, you fucking piece of shit, Transcend. You wanna know something?
But
you
doesn't know.
He's an ambassador for Xbox and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, because like, I always get messages from him. And then the other, like a few days ago, I was playing Rocket League, and I was playing with a friend, and he saw that I was online, because he was also online, and he messaged me saying, lol, wanna play threes? I don't know what rank he is though in Rocket League. I don't know. I've never played with friends in Rocket League.
Last time I heard he was diamond.
Oh, okay, so he's team ranked me, that's good then. Because I was like, I'm currently D1, bro.
Hey Kyle!
What?
Are you cut off for the new map?
I'll pick us a good perch.
You cut off for the new map?
What do you mean, the new map?
The new map that's coming out, the moon.
Yeah, I know. I don't know.
It's supposed to be a new map. Let's
still go watch the thing. I've got the ticket.
Better than Stormpoint.
Yeah, I'm trying to think of whereabouts we can go here because
artillery.
Yes, good over there.
Nah, I wouldn't go artillery. I'd go freaking crashlight. Crashlight tends to be a really good spot. I don't know why.
Yeah.
Because here's the thing. At least we can go crashlight, and then we can start pushing towards containment because it's a hot zone, and there'll be a few spots in there.
Move coast side, go to artillery, and then go
exactly.
Back in.
But that's why I don't mind landing here, because at least we got a lot of rotation, you know. That's the good thing.
Oh yeah, land
up
top.
I'm going up top. Ooh, the newly buffed Eva for this season.
But I love the Eva. The Eva's actually not bad.
Oh, 3-1!
Yeah, they've pretty much buffed it like they did in season 10.
Here's the thing, I like it, but at the same time I don't. And here's why.
Open up this
I like
thing,
it
so...
because it's a good gun, right?
Where are the wingmen?
I don't like it because, listen, the problem that I always seem to have with it is it just, there's something wrong that in my opinion.
Oh
I feel
my
like
God.
it should hit for more. Bro, I have a wingman, bro.
I'm like, only if there was a wingman in here. Not to realize that someone already had one.
Yeah, I've got one. Currently.
Well,
there's a 3x side by me.
I got myself a level 4 mag.
Ooh, R9 or old.
What?
Ooh.
Level 4 mag for it.
Okay. Blue Evo here for Rexy because so he doesn't feel left out.
The ring's closing. Let's not get
call me by my real name, you fuck.
Rexy.
Hey,
yeah, Rexy. Or Aussie Satan. I don't know if you still go by that, but yeah.
I do, but no one else
calls
me
that. Yeah, so your name's Aussie Satan. Or should I say Aussie dipshit?
Aussie Satan.
No, sorry. Actually, Aussie's dumbest human being. The
area.
Dumbest Aussie in the world.
Hey, how's it doing?
That's not a bad name. Yeah, what up? Let's go. How far is zone?
Level 3.
It's
let's pick this
it's pretty much near containment. We can
push containment then. Justin, yo.
This is Blue Evo that you marked.
In here. No. It's in the ship. There's a blue helmet and a blue Evo. I grabbed the blue helmet. Come on. We're good to go.
Yes, a sight for the wingman.
Push containment for this. We can push through here. We can get some decent loot at least.
Good.
Alt ready.
Mine's at 77.
I only got it ready because I used the multi-seller, so.
I have one.
I make sure I always have a nade on me from now on. Because it seems to always haunt me. I always forget. Oh, yeah, people. It's definitely landing. Be careful of over here as well. Be careful of over there. I don't see anyone over there.
Some people landed on artillery. So be careful.
Oh, yeah, buddy, buddy! They just shot down a drone. I'm gonna get up
coming.
Here.
Coming!
No, get up here,
Yeah, I'm just pushing.
He's behind there somewhere. He shot a. Right there. Tag 45 twice! Shoot it! He's got perks!
Tag 45
twice! Go!
Vantage!
Yeah, be careful. Go! I'm gonna push that. Where about is he? Did he jump down or not?
Yeah, he jumped down.
He must be inside.
Allfather, give me sight.
He didn't go inside. He must
be. Ready!
Yeah, up top! Vantage! Big flat, it's Vantage.
Champion's out.
Yeah.
Champion of what?
She's up the top there. I didn't know I'm blue.
Shit, we're up there.
Low, long wish.
Gotcha.
Be careful.
There's one more advantage.
Recharging shields.
No! So low!
Help, get to die later. Fight now.
Well, call me up.
So annoying.
Who was it? Yeah, the Vantage caught me unaware. I thought she went inside.
Yeah.
No, she.
Nah, I saw the Vantage up top, bro. I pinged her up top because I saw her straight away. She sniped at me. I really need to figure out a legend just to. Fuck.
Mainly a legend that helps out the whole team.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out.
Because we've got
You know what? I had one good game as Horizon. I'm gonna go back to Horizon. Horizon's not bad. All my friends seem to run Horizon and say that she's good, so.
Yeah, because,
I don't know, but that's, you know, really think.
Good. The vertical lift is really good.
That I see play, they use her black hole, and then they have grenade, arc stars, thermites on deck, just chucking that shit like it's Christmas.
Ho, you filthy animal. I had to put that in there. Now, anyone ever watch Home Alone?
Yes.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. You scumbag or something. I don't know what it is exactly. The Happy New Year or something. But yeah. I've had work all week, bro. I've got work tomorrow from fucking 8:30 till 1:30. Then, I have my mum's engagement party thing after, which I have to. So I'm gonna be out till like 8 o'clock before I get home, so I'll be able to play then. Then, after that, the next day on Sunday, I have fucking work from.
Run fast. Let's go here, hold
on. I don't even remember what time, but yeah, I've got work on Sunday as well. So, I've had work almost every day of the week so far. I've had work 5 days a week out of seven, so I've missed out 2 days that I couldn't work. Which one of them I couldn't work because bowling, because Wednesday I'm gonna go here.
Yeah, I was gonna suggest landing over there.
Yeah, I am.
Pick up the flatline!
For nothing.
Oh, hello!
Grenade! Grenade! I hit him!
Don't you punch me while I have this out. I have no light ammo.
In the corner. Alrighty.
At the door.
Holding.
Took down some prey.
This door.
He comes in now, he can't.
What's down there? There's a down curve on this door. Okay, that's right over here.
Oh, yeah.
Alright!
Tag 45!
green!
Taking fire. Reloading.
I only have a sentinel, bro. I'm fucked.
Hey, watch my back. I had a worse than that. I had a fucking charge rifle as my secondary.
Watch door, watch door.
Yeah, that's... I've got door over here. I just can't see the other door.
Yeah, I'm a res.
I'm healing.
Mercy, yeah.
Hey, get out of it, you fucking shit, Batman. Just watch it. Oh, back door!
Oh, shit. Why did you have
to-
Oh! They suck at it.
Yikes.
Calm down,
I have no
idea. I'm gonna crawl back.
Flash, flash,
behind,
flash.
Right here, right here!
Go up!
Behind.
Yeah, I can see that.
Right here. I
can do shit.
Oh my gosh, that ray.
Oh, that ray. Ray for 4K.
What did I do? Oh, wow, Hayden. How did Hayden get the most damage at all?
How did I get the most damage? I laser a bloodhound with all my R9 ammo. And then all I'm left with is the charge rifle.
Bramp!
That's pretty much it. I hit one for 30 and hit pretty much everyone else for either 6 or 9. It's like no more than that. You are not getting more than either 10 or 30 damage. You're getting somewhere in between. I remember when the charge rifle was, at one point, the worst weapon in the game.
Do I dagger caustic?
Hey, caustic would be good at end game. We're in final ring, ring is closing, everyone's close together.
Yeah.
Time.
Oh, hey, Kaya.
Kaya. Yo.
Try advantage again.
No, I'm gonna try something different.
I'm doing it. Pull toward disorder. I'm doing it. I embrace it. Caustic. It's over. Oh, lifeline. It's over. What else?
I was gonna go Gibby, but I thought, nah, that's probably not the right idea because I'm just gonna get beamed and shit. But like, Gibby's hack would actually work perfect for end zone, like end game, because I could hack and then you ult and then we just sit.
Ult first and then tactical.
Exactly.
Yeah, okay, Kyle, it's always good when we engage.
Captain Blood 69, let's go.
Okay, Kyle.
I'm my man, Captain Blood.
Okay, Kyle, it's always good when we engage, but then you can package. Because that's like, that's cover.
The competition is lacking.
Yeah,
I had no choice but to step in personally. Do we go Skulltown? Yeah, sure, it's gonna be packed, but yeah. An intelligent fighter would land. Still, never mind. It's still Skulltown. This is the bad. It's a revamped Skulltown. They shouldn't have just called it Skulltown 2.0. They should have just called it Skulltown 2.0.
New Skulltown.
Let's go back here.
I'm gonna go metal. Oh my gosh, I'm so cool. Ah, weird.
Me when I have a gross spurt. I'm so tall.
I'm so tall. Oh, I'm so short. One of us had no. The cycle has begun.
Oh, yes, 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 yes,
defeated.
The champion has proven unworthy of
the name. I just got one of my favorite guns. 10 seconds
remain. Thanks.
Well, my favorite, definitely one of my favorite close range guns, and I just got. Oh my god, what is this house? What the fuck is this house for?
Mr. Plucky.
What did you get?
Bro, on me! One shot, I mean, park.
Oh, you blocked it with your dumb tactical. You blocked it with your tactical, I take it in.
Dead one.
Got one, the other one's like one. One more. I don't know where.
Pushing.
I'm blocking. I don't know where the fuck he is. He's far
behind
back.
Behind there.
Oh, good. Oh yeah. He's pressing. He's gonna press. Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
What do you mean? Wait, who was going on about attack? That wasn't my attack.
What?
I didn't do that. The enemy did that.
Oh, yeah.
I'm playing fucking life, remember?
Alright.
What, Horizon? Alright. That was the enemy. The enemy did that. Smart.
Okay, we may have had a chance.
Yeah, we should have won that fight.
It would have been difficult at the same time, because the lifeline on that team was diamond.
Bro, I got her one. Legit, I just couldn't quite kill her because I missed the Brawler shot. And then the other one I killed. And I got basically one tap.
Hey, get the blanket out of your mouth!
Like, I don't know. Like, see, that's where about it went wrong. I should have been able to kill that life.
Stop biting
by
my
myself.
Blanket!
And then I should have been able to get in and heal.
My cat's just biting my blanket for some reason. Mr. Kitty. He's so cute. Right, Hayden's back with us on board.
Put in the drop on. Whatever. No, put in the
Death, dogs being ignorant, intelligence will guide us to survival.
See, that's whereabouts I went wrong last game. I couldn't put down my health drone. I'm an idiot.
Yeah.
Because I was stuck behind the door, but I was still shooting at them. I got a health drone because then at least I would have been getting healed as I'm shooting at them. It's because I just switched to life, I'm not used to it. Everything goes through my head when about to get in a fight, your head just goes all over the place. Follow me.
Let's first drop it!
This landing area will first drop.
Good luck to everyone!
Good luck everyone! I wish you all the best artillery, you fucking bitches.
Over here.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna go inside the building.
You land here.
Yeah.
I had the worst gun in the game, I got a Mozam. Is there people? There's people down? Is there people downstairs? No.
No.
I hear someone. Yeah, there's someone in here. Are they up top, Justin, or did you land up top?
I landed up top.
Well, there's someone here, I can hear fucking footsteps. They must be around here.
Well, there's people.
Yeah, and up there as well. Out up there as well. They're shooting. Get up there. Yeah, on zip over there. No, right here. There's someone like right here. He's shooting. Follow me. They might come here.
The ring's close.
Yeah, but I feel like there is someone over here though.
Okay, enemy that are far. Stop shooting them.
Yeah, on me. Valk.
That's me.
Oh, way over there. Cracked on 57.
There's a Sentinel all down here.
He's broke. There's one over there, and then there's one over there. He's shooting at that lone kid over there. Well, he looks like he's alone. 91 cracked! 91! Knocked him. His teammate just came over there. teammate, crack teammate, behind on me, up there, hit me,
where do
I go? It's fine, up here, they're all up here, bro, they're in this building somewhere, but I don't know where.
Oh, they're... Unless you want to get barbecue
spotted out there. I know, that's what I said.
Monka S, I can't even hit him because I've got the Sentinel and. Ooh!
Bro, I got a 30-30 and this thing's actually kind of cracked. He's jump towering!
Target spotted. Yep.
Oh, he's jump towering away. We're good. Where are these kids? Are they still in there? That's the last spot I saw him.
Last time I knew that they were there.
Be careful.
Thank you.
Up top on that.
Nope.
They're up somewhere. They might be on bottom. Did anyone go bottom floor?
They're on bottom.
They just opened up the door on bottom. See ya. They're at the bottom. Be careful, they're gonna work their way up.
What's here?
Wait, come in here, I can block it up. Research in this area.
No, you don't wanna block yourself somewhere. My ultimate is ready. Someone just watch those stairs.
That's what I'm doing.
I'm getting ready, right here! Right here. Crack one! Main dead. They're inside. See ya. Run if you can. What you do is you run to the jump down there, and you wait like a tiny bit. Wait till zone, right? Wait till zone. Bro, you gotta wait till zone pushes in, right? And then go back for the respawns. Be there because they weren't zone camp.
Recharging shields.
I'm gonna make it as close as possible as I can.
Oh, wait, yeah, but you're gonna. Actually, yeah, that's the problem though, because my banner expires in how long? 50 seconds, so you're gonna have to actually push before zone. Fuck! Shit. Oh shit, I wouldn't have done it just yet, but yeah.
Well, I can see if they're still there.
Yeah.
See if they're still there or not.
Oh yeah, come here.
Get back.
Okay, I'm not.
They're still there, so you can't really do shit. He's fucked now, he kinda trapped himself in there. No, don't go that way, bro. It's the worst way.
Go away!
They're still there. See, his micro-droned him.
Okay, I'm putting my banner in a
optimal
location.
Mine's gone. Leave mine, mine's gone.
Where the fuck is all the guns? There's literally none.
Bro, if you want, just push them.
Well, it's thinking that intentionally.
What gun is that, Hayden?
You might as well.
Wingman.
I literally
just
found it.
Oh.
I had zero. I have
to
an
right,
arm
to right,
with
to right. Well, behind you now.
You okay. Said right, so I looked.
That was left.
Oh, I looked.
That was left. Now to your left. Oh my goodness.
Oh wait, you have no ammo in your R9, don't you?
I have 20 bullets left.
Ah, you should have switched there.
Should have.
Yeah, it's all good. Should have, could have, would have.
Let's see.
Well, at least we won the first squad dead.
You know what I'm pissed off about?
What?
They got rid of my favorite game mode again. They brought it back, then got rid of it. Control.
Oh. Well, of course.
They bring it back for like 5 days, and then they remove it.
A week. Okay,
it feels like five days.
I gotta use the back room, so I'll be back.
Oh, wait, the back room? Okay.
My man's going to
That's
the back room.
He said the back room.
He's pulling his cock out!
can we get one that says he's pulling his minus negative 2-inch pincher out? Can we get if someone says that or something. when you go to the toilet but find Scooby-Doo there waiting.
He's pulling his cock out!
No, you must do that. Really? Wait, ready? On my command, ready?
Yeah.
As soon as I say what I say and I stop saying it, then you go, okay, you ready?
Yeah.
When you go to the toilet to pull out your 1-inch pincher to take a piss, but Scooby's there waiting. Oh, fucking hell. Have you been doing trading in Rocket League or nah, Hayden? Or are you not in the trading?
Right,
I'm in the trading.
Should we do some Shadow Royale?
No, Shadow Royale, shit.
Why don't you like Shadow Royale?
It's terrible, in my opinion. Because you can get killed by shadows. You're not fine, fucking put it on.
Oh, you've never been killed by a shadow before.
I've yet to play Shadow Royale. I don't even remember playing it, but I definitely probably have. I feel like Lifeline's probably going to be one of the most people to play. Oh, actually, but then again, I kind of want movement. Movement's gonna be important. I'm playing Valk, fuck it. Even though Valk's been buffed, I'd mean nerfed. Don't care.
Yes.
Here's a thing.
She got nerfed ages ago.
Yeah, like
this. You look through all the patch notices.
It doesn't say. Notes. Right?
It has.
Doesn't say, right?
It has every character but one.
Valk.
Last time she was nerfed was like probably season 6, season 7. It's Bane. It's been that long since we've seen a patch note for Bane.
So,
about that long.
So somebody suggested that Bane should be able to see through her own smoke.
Yeah, like.
Yeah, that's kind of. That would kind of break Bane. That would kind of make her just broken.
It would make her unbalanced.
Wait, I forgot to tell you guys something.
Yeah.
The only problem with Shadow Royale is you can never find any matches. We tried queuing for it the other day, me and my friend.
Oh,
get a single game. So you might as well just cancel this.
Out of every legend, bang!
You know what?
For some reason, it's the most balanced.
No. Cancel. I don't think any other service is stacked with it. Yo, let's just real quickly, because this will help us with like our game, go into Arena.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Alright.
He fucked up.
Who do I want to be?
Because this should help us. This should help us with our thing. I'm gonna actually play as.
I don't know who's gonna be useful.
I am going to play as someone special. His name is yourself. Turn.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Fuck! I really don't know who to play as.
No, he should play as.
What's it on Party Crash? Oh wait, shit. You know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna play as Gibby, bruh. Fuck it. I'm playing Gibby.
Hey, guys, let's go to the big boy squad.
Big body squad. So someone play Cool Stick and someone play Newcastle. No, actually try it. Hey, Hayden, go as Cool Stick.
Yes, Hayden, go Cool Stick.
Does Revenant count?
No.
Because he does have.
Let's do the you know what they're gonna call us? They call us bouncers. You ever heard of a bouncer?
Because you know he does have the four biggest hitbox. The order of the
universe. Do you guys know what a bouncer is?
Yeah,
security guy. But like clubs and shit, they call bouncers. Oh, Trent's enjoyed.
Holy shit, Trent's enjoyed. Mom, get the camera.
Yo, I heard that you're leaving Twitch. How could you do us? Bro, how could you do us like this? Are you gonna actually come back to Twitch at some point or no?
Depends.
Because I feel like every now and then you will stream on Twitch.
Let's put the team to the test.
Yeah.
We got this.
That's fair. So I'm... Wait, so what rank are you in, Rocket League?
Some for Newcastle fans.
Whee!
Okay, cause yeah, cause now I saw that you, like, I saw a message from you, like, a few days ago that I only just realized now, saying, well, wanna play threes. It's cause I've been doing a trading series. Push that side, guys, push that side.
Yeah.
Trust they never go over that side. Yeah, I've been doing a trading series. Yo, who is yellow? You're on the wrong fucking way. Get the fuck over here. We're currently playing Apex, and we're in Arena, and we're playing the big body squad. I'm playing Gibby. Hayden's playing Caustic and Justin's playing Newcastle over there. Missed my shot on him.
Okay, I'm grabbing.
Up there. He's up top. Hush, fucking shit. We're gonna get flooded on
here. Right here.
Coming. Oh, right here. Two of me.
Crack one, Horizon.
Get one here.
45 on race.
Come on, down there. One.
That
oh my
that
god,
cool,
give me shit.
He's got a big
hitbox. Here's the thing, I couldn't even freaking hit a sentinel shot. I don't know why, oh I just couldn't god. Hit any of my shots with the sentinel. Oh wait, Trenton just left and joined back. Man just wanted to show off his disappearing tricks real quick.
Some for Newcastle fans.
Oh no, it's alright. Bro, whatever you do, do not run Gibby, guys. This character is terrible. Oh god, like I'm hating this already. He's got no movement, bro. That's his problem. He's good if he had movement. If Gibby had movement, I would play this character. They're pushing mid.
You know who I
can see him pushing mid. I can see him pushing mid.
You know who
mid.
I would
right
play more if the hitbox wasn't so fucking big?
Watch down here. Yeah, right there.
I'm going crafting again.
Tagged on 70, I finally hit him with the no scope, sentinel. There's one, they're all back there.
Okay.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, I just barely missed him.
I don't really have anything wrong.
Tagged on 63, crack blood. Knocked one, knocked blood.
I'm pushing up a bit.
Yes, I'm getting shot at by a CR. They're gonna res.
Well, it's not
on
he's rising!
Over here!
Oh no, what the
I'm
hell?
Dead, bro! Thanks, someone let them res! Who touched we let them res!
How did I...
Who wasn't shooting the kid that was rezzing, bro? I got him one tap. Or it was the kid that was down. I got him like he was about to die because like it started saying like he was like one tap. I'm gonna try a different gun that I know I'm better with.
Holy fuck. It's still
the sentinel's going good for me.
Seeing people with
that side again.
That's not a maxed out level. At level 500, with the old level 500 badge.
Everyone, remember to collect crafting. Oh wait, no, crafting's over there, so we really
it's
can't
what,
shit it.
8-9 seasons since the last level up there.
They collected crafting?
I think we can barely hear you, Travis, nothing more we can say. Mid,
right
here! You're right there!
41!
14!
And then there's one step far!
Cracked one!
Pushing him a bit! Anyone call for a protector?
tank on 70 back there. Tank on 70 back there. Right there.
Who cares?
They're both on you. There's two of them on you. I'm coming.
Flash on one.
Done one.
Got on the care package.
I cannot.
One.
Pathfinder, slash.
Knocked right.
Right here.
One on path.
Nice.
Let's go.
Big body squad is trash. I have no movement. What happens is I get them one tap and then they're so much quicker than me and like I can't predict which way they're gonna go because if I predict
they just
wrong,
outmaneuver you.
Exactly.
So let's stay
We man vault is the wingman and the vault combo is really
good. Yeah,
no,
I'm not listening to you. I'm trying something different this game. I'm not using the Sentinel. I love the Sentinel, but I'm not using it.
I'll use it.
I'm using the R3 in the car. Push
it's
this way.
Yeah,
I'm gonna... I like using the Sentinel though with no sight. I'm really good with it for some reason. It's actually kind of perfect. I don't know where... Oh, they... Over there!
Yep, I see them.
Hit one like 40. I hit them like 40 to 50 on two.
One's behind there.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm getting shot at from like some kid like up the front.
Oh my gosh, hey, you're on my way. And I hate Kyle.
Sorry.
I was gonna say, I wasn't.
One over there?
Yeah.
Like 14.
I'm missing
that kid.
Oh, my sentinel shots. What the fuck? Are you hitting me?
Cracked on him! And then he's tagged 30 purple.
Push him a bit, push him
a bit. No. We gotta push up just a tad.
Yeah.
I push bridge.
I'm down below.
Oh, wait, I'm getting shot at. They can't hit me. They have some weird angle, but they can't hit me.
I cannot hit a shot. What the fuck?
Let me flash on one. One. He's just like one, he's flesh. I'm kind of stuck here.
No!
Oh, give me that! He got some movement, you know. Hit him like 50-ish? On the Wraith's the one that's always low.
I'm kind of... I'm kind of fucked here.
Knocked one!
Come near you!
Great, I've got no health. Oh, fucking behind!
One, nice. Back here.
Buster down. On me.
Oh wait, down, hey. Coming, my way.
No! Try punching him!
He's gonna do ring around the Rosie.
He's gonna res!
Oh fuck it, it's I think I got most damage, yay, 12 years, give me fucking hell. Right, now listen. We're gonna play one more match, right?
Yeah.
Since we played all characters that we hated, right? Like we all hated them characters, right?
I didn't really
listen,
hate him.
You know what I mean though. Everyone's gonna pick everyone's characters. Yeah. Justin, you pick mine.
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Justin, pick mine.
And then...
Pick mine. I don't have to stick with Newcastle, though.
Oh, well, I can't do that. Then.
No, it doesn't matter. About the thick thing. Just pick whoever you think I should play. And I'll play it. Go.
No, I don't want to play Gibby.
Just pick someone for me and then I'll pick someone for you. I mean, sorry, no, pick someone for me, then I'll pick someone for Hayden.
And then I
pick
someone for Justin.
Someone for you.
Who could be really good? Someone could be really good. Fuse, why not? Fuse.
Aiden, I want yes. you. Who do you not have?
I think he has everybody.
I have literally everyone, and I can get the next legend.
Okay, yeah. I want you to play.
Mm-hmm.
I want you to play as.
Who do you want me to play as? Sir Kyle?
Grandpa.
What the fuck, my friend?
You don't play Grandpa. I'm making it so we. People that we barely ever play. It's just getting our, like, shit up on legends because it goes to show us that. Because here's the thing, it goes to show us though that it doesn't matter what legend we are, we can still play good at the game. Now, Hayden, you gotta pick Justin's. Are you picking for Justin? I think Justin has everyone but Crypto. Yeah, that's what
everyone but Crypto. Alright.
Yeah, can you go Crypto, Justin? There you go, figure Hayden.
Let's go. Let's go Path.
Who's ready to fly to the zipline? I am.
All right,
oh wait, it's on Phasemount. That's a good map. This is a good map. Go on, ready up. Hayden, your character is legit almost useless in this. Unless you get your ult. You know what
I
you should do?
Fucked.
No. I've got a great idea. Can you get your ult on first round or no?
No. You have to wait until second round, if I'm not wrong.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, now,
all right, listen.
Now he does.
Alright, listen. Hayden, what you do right is for the first round, okay?
I know what I'm doing.
No, for the first round, get whatever guns you want, right? With the shit that you have, right? Second round, get your ult, and then get some other guns. Like, and get, like, another gun, but use your ult, because it'll be smart. I got an idea.
If you want me to save points so I can get my ult, I know a quick way to do that.
No, I got a quick way. It doesn't matter. Spend all your points in the first round, you'll still get it in the second round as long as
quick way of getting to my minigun. P2020, Mozambique.
Yeah, don't do that, bro. We wanna win though.
I know people
like, if we
that...
win the round, we get fucking things, so
I know I saw videos, this was like last year. Of the best at the time, I don't know if they still are the best ranked
Apex player.
Ranked.
Same Apex player, yeah. Best Apex player, technically.
Yeah. In Arena. They did a strategy where, first round, buy a P2020 Mozan. Then next round, buy whatever the hell they wanted.
Mm-hmm.
And then they couldn't sweep.
Yeah.
I think at one point they faced a cheetah.
Just get your mom's permission to
what the fuck that is. Oh wait, a cheetah. Yeah.
Yeah, at one point they did.
I thought you were talking about a ring. Box start.
What we got?
Oh, we got a 3K kid.
I'll be going and you'll be
3K octane, bro. This is gonna be a tough
right,
challenge,
for those
you know
who
why?
Are...
Because here's the thing, for those of you who don't know what I am going to do this first round, because I am an absolute fucking legend. Yes, I am a legend, okay? I shall be running just that for my first
Wait.
Loadout. I shall
we
be
gotta
running.
Do the celebratory
No. I shall be running for my first loadout a P2020 and an EVA 8. A phase runner. We're gonna be late. It's all good.
Oh, you believe it?
Yeah, they went through. One went to the right. Yeah, two on bridge. Broke right. Need to pump though. How the fuck did I get knocked? The amp cover was up, cunt. One rushing around. One's rushing around the back way. Cause I saw him off spawn. He went to the to this side. Yeah, right, yeah, I knew it. I saw him going that way off spawn. Fuck. Not Hayden. Right back there. She's pushing. Right behind you. The right there, and there's two, there's two, there's two. There's two, oh. There's two above you, you're fucked. You're fucked here. We didn't play right first round, fuck.
I got it. I just put
it on. Well, those in chat who are wondering, what the fuck are we doing?
We're fucking around.
Well, we're going into arenas and essentially picking each other's
characters.
And if you know anything about Kyle and
get my zip line.
Justin, is that no matter what, they will try and choose the worst characters.
Alex, wait, let me go optics room. Get rid of that.
1x for the wingman, let's go!
Yeah,
bro, I'm not looking good, bro. I've got a fucking car and a P20, bro. I can't get this P20 out of my inn. Give it the P20, they didn't go. Oh, wait, yes, they did. Fuck no, I didn't even see him go. Bro, the problem is, they keep on lasering me off fucking the bridge. There's two of them there.
Shit, they're pushing. No, but they're.
2501!
Hit one. 13 or so, but yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do it. They're pushing! One got him. Wrong push, mate. On Dustin? Octane, it's knock, it's knock, it's knock. Behind, behind, behind! What? How the fuck? Right, 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 Justin! They're both pushing. Actually, no. Right, they're both. Yeah, the Octane's behind the right. Octane just healed.
What the fuck?
Bro, the problem is the Wraith keeps on fucking. The Wraith keeps on pushing back behind us. So I got an idea. I got an idea of how we can work this out. Come on.
Let's do this.
Let's go. Yep. Get that. I got an idea. I got an idea to fuck these kids up. They're not gonna expect this. We're not gonna push there. We're gonna push through the mid here, and we're just gonna hold on like a mountain up here. We'll push back and hold like a somewhat iffy area, like, because they're gonna have zones, so we theoretically have to push them. So we'll camp some mountain up here. What the hell's that noise?
Background.
They went through it. Yeah, they did. They're nading us. See, they think that we went through. Because they're nading there. If we push up here right now, we'll be able to hold these kids out, hopefully. They will... Oh, you know, I can never get up. I have to go back up this way. Right here! Right there!
Ooh.
Cracked him 70! Charging my shields! Whereabouts are they? Are they pushing? I push back, now. Push back just a tad, because... Oh, righty, righty, up! On top of you! Cracked him on me! Octane one! But then there's the Wraith there!
I'm getting... Oh my god. I'm getting shot from the Wraith that's in front of me, and then...
I know. These kids play weird.
On the mountain.
Bro, these kids play weird. They fucking split up, right, into like three different teams, basically, and they push you from each side. No player in arena, no team in arena ever does that. They always push as one squad.
Weave phase.
That's fucking so weird, bro. Mm. It just caught me off guard terribly. How's the time? Because I know I got to get up early for work, so...
10:54.
Yeah, I might jump off now, then. Fuck, because I got to get up early for work.
8:30, I got to be up 9 minutes late.
But yeah, nah, so I'm probably going to jump off now. So I'll be able to play tomorrow, I get back at 8,
God,
but then I've got... I get back at 8, but then I've got the 9 o'clock Rocket League tournament. I got to play the doubles, so... I'll be able to play probably about 9:30-ish.
Alright.
And then I'll be able to play a little bit later because I don't have work till I think 11 Sunday.
Yeah.
They're actually And when about to get a bit older, they're looking at putting a manager, so I've got a really nice
total workplace, win rate of
apparently I'm the best 66. Employee there. Nice, that's not bad. Yeah, I might as well end stream first before I leave the party.
What, your win rate is 66?
See you later,
44.7.
Stream. Close off Twitch.
Oh, surprisingly, I haven't got any of those fucking bullshit people in my chat.
What ones?
Alright,
so.
Okay.
When I stream at like 6 o'clock in the fucking morning, people will come into my chat saying this about me, that about me, and then I play with this other streamer playing like Apex and Forza, and they will say, oh, we're gonna do this to her, we're gonna do that to her. I'm like, fuck off.
Yeah. Right?
First of all, I do not tolerate that shit.
Fair.
Second of all, you're saying absolute fucking lies. First, you're calling me a simp. I am not one. Just cause I spend pretty much most of my day play like 3 hours playing with one person at God o'clock doesn't mean I'm a simp.
I mean, here's the thing. You are a simp for one thing, but not that. You are a simp for one thing. And
I'm a simp for another thing.
We can all agree on this, that Hayden is a simp, and he simps over, we already know who. He simps over a certain Apex character, and we all know about it. And that is Loba, and we all know about it. It's pretty fucking
half
clear
of the player base simps for it.
Can I just say something? This kid, so I used to, wait, actually give me 1 second, I'm gonna have to pull this up, Hayden, sorry, I'm about to leak some shit, but yeah.
Pull what up?
I'm about to leak some shit.
Well, no, stay in the same part, Justin.
Yeah, I'm gonna say it's gonna end stream, so.
Go for it.
I'm gonna see you guys later. Come check me out.
Like hell.
Come check me out at
No.
Hey, check me out live. Hey, stop it. Yes. If we had 60 followers, I will do 24 hours
like,
straight
what,
on this game. I will video on that.
So?
That's lit.
That would be funny.
You fucking bitch, Hayden.
Also?
I also now have a Twitter. It is my, channel's name.
Kidding.
The channel's name on Twitter. TheFlash65656.
I literally, like
Twitter,
a few days, like a month ago.
Any of my followers that you can go follow me on Twitter?
I hate you.
Why?
Because I'll do questions whenever I'm alive.
If for everyone that didn't know, right, me and Hayden,
for people on YouTube, subscribe.
We haven't talked on Discord in a while.
Subscribe for people
now,
on YouTube.
The shit
and
that this
people
kid
on Twitch
used to send me was
I'll
just, it was absurd.
In the next video.
He's